Lynn. She's going to be answering a couple questions about her experience with Miller Sports and Wellness. So, Catherine, how long have you been a patient with Miller Sports and Wellness?
I've been coming to Miller Sports and Wellness for at least 2 years now, maybe three.
Okay. All right. And why did you originally come?
Originally, I came in because I was actually training for the 2018 Winter Olympic Games.
Oh, wow.
In the sport of short track speed skating, and I was using a local gym, Rosencutter Ultra Fitness and Performance, for all of my strength conditioning training.
Mm-hmm.
And I was having some back pain, so Nick, the head trainer there, suggested that I come work with Teresa. Actually, he said, "You have to work with Dr. Miller. It's not optional. Don't come back here to lift until you've seen Dr. Miller."
Oh, wow.
So he really set the stage for me to get over here and start getting the help that I needed. And I just have come whenever I've needed help ever since.
Well, that's awesome. Well, so when you started having the injury or the pain and mm-hmm. Nick sent you over here, had you seen anyone before Dr. Miller?
Yeah, I had a couple providers in the area that I worked with. I have a chiropractor. He's moved now, but he was in Brookfield, Dr. Joe Scoville, and then Justin Mann was a massage therapist of mine, and gosh, yeah, I have resources all over town, acupuncture, cranial sacral, PT, athletic training, just because as an athlete, at the end of the day, sometimes you need someone to help you put yourself back together after you've been training so hard. So yeah, I have a long history of working with providers just to help me keep my body, you know, performing the way I need it to.
Yeah, fantastic. Okay, so once you started seeing Dr. Miller, about how long did it take you to recover?
Good question. Because I was training so hard throughout that time, it was more of like a maintenance plan that we were on. Any work that we did that would get me feeling better, within 2 weeks I had done some sort of training that would, I wouldn't necessarily say it wouldn't cause an injury, just my body needed constant upkeep to be able to handle the type of training that I was putting onto my body. So, I mean, honestly, within one session, I every time I come in for one session, I feel better with Dr. Miller. It's just a matter of my lifestyle and constantly putting load on my body, so I end up coming back for something new every time.
Makes sense. Okay, so what do you think makes Dr. Miller different from like your other providers? Why do you go to her as well as the others?
I have a couple things about Dr. Miller that I just love, and one of them is that she always teaches you what's going on with your body. She doesn't just fix you and send you on your way. She tells you what's going on and what you can do to make it better at home by yourself. And I also really appreciate that wherever I'm feeling pain, she always looks there, but then she goes one step deeper to say, where is this pain coming from? And so if my shoulder is hurting, it's very likely that it's coming from thoracic mobility, having a lack of thoracic mobility, or same with my neck or my low back. She never just stops at where it hurts. She goes to find what's causing it to hurt and then teaches you how to make it better.
She does. She's really good at that. All right. And the last question is just, what would you say to someone who is considering trying Miller Sports and Wellness?
If you're considering trying Miller Sports and Wellness, or I guess I should say if you're considering trying Miller Sports and Wellness, I would say that the time and the money are absolutely worth the investment in you. I have been to so many doctors who will take copay after copay, and they don't care. They don't care how many times you have to come back or how many prescription medications you have to be on. It's like you're managing pain instead of doing what Dr. Miller really does, which is find the root of your problem, treat that problem so that your symptoms go away. And yeah, I would say coming out here takes a little bit more time and effort, but that's my investment in myself. Like, I care to be better and I care to be an active participant in my health, and Dr. Miller teaches me to do that, and I don't think you can, I can't express the value of that.
All right.